Hello, welcome to Cards by Kate Pletcher. Today I am announcing the winner of my Corona Craft Challenge. So this ran for 5 weeks during the UK second lockdown, and each week there was a different challenge set, and I tried to make them all different to give a bit of variety. And this time around I did do a prize. So I wanted to let you all know who had won and to thank everybody for joining in and taking part, and I really hope everybody enjoyed it. I'm going to link some of the last few entries that I saw in the description box of this video, so if you could go and have a look and share some love, that would be amazing. So I did the draw for the winner yesterday, and then I went to edit the video to put it up, and there's no footage on my phone. I don't know what's happened. I don't know whether it's been erased. I can't see how, but maybe I didn't push record. I don't know what happened. But when I went to edit the video, it's not there. So I'm really sorry that you are not seeing the draw live, so to speak. But I didn't want to like redraw, because if I pulled a different name out, that wouldn't be fair for the person who I pulled out yesterday, if that makes sense. So I'm just going to have to tell you who one and apologize for the fact you're not seeing me pull their name out my hat, because, and so I don't know where the footage is. So the winner of this prize goodie bundle is Lorna Callahan. So well done, Lorna. I'm pretty sure I've got your address. If I haven't, I'll drop you an email. But I'm sure I've posted something to you a little while ago, so I should have it. I'm going to get this in the post as soon as I can. I'm hoping to go to the post office, if not today, then definitely Monday, because I have a lot of posts to do, because as you know, I'm really behind and really stressed. So well done, Lorna. Thank you very much to everybody who took part. I really do appreciate it, and I really, really enjoyed seeing what you all came up with. So I will be back soon with more videos. I may do another challenge or something in the new year with more prizes. I will see how things go. But thank you very much for watching. Thank you for joining in, and take care. I'll see you soon. Bye for now.